het jy nou alleen is? Ja, ek ook. Ek bly ook alleen nou. Ek was dwaas, net soos jy. Wat gaan jy doen? Is jy bly? Jy is vry. Of voel jy verwerp, net soos ek, smagtend na liefkosing, oor.
I tell you.
Stand in court.
I am not calling the case of the state against Catherine Labascag.
Yes, Mr. DeAntler.
Magda the Hofbog Healy, I apologize on behalf of the state.
Do you please the head, honestly, for pretending on behalf of the accused?
Finally, it all started a long time ago. 6 years ago. I met someone last week, fell in love. we would marry after he wants to finish his studies. He wants to get away from his past. I murdered him.
I lived with my uncle in one of the poorer suburbs of Johannesburg.
The girls there were honest, hard-working girls. I can still remember everything so well. It could almost have been yesterday.
Switch the sawdust and find out where you can deliver the wood behind my back.
And make me cry.
Yes, yes, yes. Wish it was done.
Before anyone enters the office here, there is a knock, is that clear? But I knocked, madam.
Are you with you, wife Weiss?
Yes, my wife.
With you, wife Weiss?
This is your first day, sir. Let us understand each other well. You handle the switchboard, nothing less and nothing more, and you're doing it well, man.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
My secretaries will be there for you where the switchboard is.
Lady, how long do I have to miss tomorrow?
The animals?
Geert, I love you.
Allman Constructions, good morning.
Sure, just uncle.
That's it. In the world, it's not Katrien van der Vaan, is it? Where are you spots?
I didn't know you remembered me.
Allman could iron six. Good morning, good morning.
Man who is still and pauses.
That is daughter.
Mrs. Allman? Good day, wife. What
it
time do you recommend
doctor.
Arriving on your flight? Wait, let me see.
Okay, my
no,
wife...
No, can't come up with. I will reign at the make you well, too. You have become
now,
one beautiful mouse,
Katrien.
What time
do you get on the run mother has touched, love?
Wait, let me see.
I see you can't come, sir.
But I will arrange for the partner to meet you.
When you were little, you always saw ugly things about me.
Woman, little Sienki always says ugly things to little daughter mice.
And when you grow up, then my work has changed.
Don't play it.
My wife, Alman, I don't think you can stop it well. Have his nose.
She has nothing to do with my private life. Not. I want to pick up her daughter at the Luch Haven tomorrow afternoon.
But I won't be late before our date.
Not. At what time?
My wife, Alman, his daughter, how is he?
Better.
She's my girl, you Lusega 8.
Leave it to me, listen.
You believe!
With fruitful cardboard used for menopause packing.
Andrew!
Again.
Don't you hear when someone calls you?
The damn books.
Come on, help me with the dock outside, man. Come on!
Dad, I have to finish SWAT. I'm going out tonight. Know what?
I have an appointment there before tonight. Damn, man, I told you there's the job to do.
As
the books aren't, they have girls. And they're not girls, or not, then there'd be the Almond woman.
The men. Know my girl on short ranks.
Andre Faun.
My spender!
Poon Poon slung to dear the leaf poon.
No, I'm grinding his recruitment man, Pat.
My husband is not looking for me.
Relax, man. It's Mrs. Alma.
Damn thing. That speaks out.
Poon, I have to do air gaba. So is that what the old woman gave you the job for? So that you can be her taxi driver?
Dad, it's her daughter who came down from Stellenbosch to pick me up.
Andrew! I want one man so badly.
Come on, I have one straight man. But if your mother and you talked about the office job, that's where the trouble started. If on love, next.
You're granted his hands have become too weak for a decent man's job. Goodbye, Dad.
Coffee is right, Scope.
Hey, they're just like us. They just can't talk.
Do you spur me lovely prostate tonight?
You take me back some years. But you said she was going to drink coffee. Before Andre arrives.
Uncle.
You come, then you tell me about it.
Attention, please. Flight SA-232 from Cape Town to Johannesburg was delayed by 2 hours. We repeat the announcement. Flight SA-232 from Cape Town to Johannesburg was delayed by 2 hours.
There is too much blue here. Do you make the blue with each other?
He saw again.
Oh, Trian, don't tell me where you are. He is already here, B.
Maybe after old Skeetong from last time, the road lack. She has to hurry. I will leave you here before appointment.
Can I talk to Andrew, Uncle?
Who's talking now?
It is Katrin. Katrin Wiese.
Yes?
Andrew, she came to get me again, Uncle.
Now you can go to sleep.
He has Erica pick up our daughter for the airlifts.
So you dare not.
Well, how is it?
My baby. I thought you and the old man were going to hang out at the church from now on.
Not.
Since you have the new job there, the Willem boats are no longer your class.
Or how?
I have nothing for you.
Thank you.
Welcome back, my child. Hello, Mom. How are you? Missing me? I've never been so happy to be back.
Shall I move your mother in for you? No, not necessary.
Come, let's go drinks and drink.
Don't be ashamed, man. Stay in front of you first.
Right. I have to go.
Are you completely sick?
Do probably, Husbina.
As you choose, good night. Good night. Goodbye.
He is quite old. No, Mom.
You're probably not interested.
Maybe, oh no, anyway.
I didn't find Mom.
Handufan, is Katrina here? You come here to see. Where have you been?
It's a long story, Uncle.
My world.
She thought, you don't come here anymore.
Where is she, Uncle? She left here with Willem to Dice Dissel.
Thank you, Uncle.
Sir, come on, don't be stuck up. These things are only the fuel for the things to come. Let go of living for pleasure. I don't want to be deaf to you. Surely that's where the stiff-necked dudes who talked all this jazz got into your head, huh? Oh, like us? Sparrow is not good enough for the upstairsness of the greatness? Get my street, girl.
Oh, Willem Boats, as mine spoke.
Oh, here. And the little curse is not here yet.
Well, Andrew doesn't want to beat myself up.
Not name? Damn. Name, it's the watch.
Nice that she's out and about and you don't distance yourself much, old man.
Wait now, Mole Branch's pride.
Now you are my day.
Olive oil.
Be good.
Andre, come, let's get him away.
You don't understand. I have other ideals, Father.
You wouldn't want to talk to me like that. I'm still your father.
Exactly. I don't want to be my Sar. Sar, tell me your chin. Call back.
Has...
Andrew, my blessings.
Set hour.
It is every hour.
Hi, beautiful.
Prince, didn't she get coffee there this morning?
Have?
Well?
Your tone is beautiful this year.
You look to me today like a cabbage in one onion pat. I ski anyway, I mean, petunia in a cabbage pat.
Hello?
What do you really want to say, Dad? Do I say?
Here, 2 winters at sea from...
Nothing. I'm just coming for the old-fashioned, that's all.
You know, I'm saying the hand to Katrina now. I say, Katrina. You know, Katrina Gary is so lonely after the big house. Who? Pulling the sly shawl away from you for one more night? Shelf.
Man, I have lived here alone for 16 years.
Without one dog or one belligerent.
And no one has ever pissed me off me.
But did you change, Drea?
Say, man.
You know, she had to go to Old Boy. You two set her free. You know, sort of, he's been there for a week now. And I don't believe he's going to get lusty. Now, I thought to myself, you must have the old one. Roam the big house, what
is it? This isn't a fluke. I am completely happy alone.
Well, that happens to you, and I know the
well,
most you are other
you,
no next to the love. Angrier, you.
I know the people. He used to happen when
what?
The people do not love.
What should it be? Let me try no counsel.
I bathe.
Let me shard.
Conversation.
Hello. Oh, hello, Rolian.
What?
This is Katrian Rolian.
Man, got
quick,
me
girl.
Too, huh?
I see someone that I was an orphan. May all your luck come true. Enjoy your duck. Come, we can fight. Fast, why? But we don't
Drea,
like to call friends bitch.
Multitude.
Yes, and I pay my good salary. Goes.
Oh, hello, Rolene. Is it Katrina?
Would you not see what I see? I see someone that we have seen. Wish you all the luck in the world. Enjoy your duck, hey? Mom, can we hear a peep, even? Why? I don't want to build my building yet. Yes, I know.
But you don't want to lose me.
Television, Rolien.
Love you.
I think we need both.
Maybe we should risk something on RP after all.
But I let your howling judgment be heard.
Of course, Stone immediately gave me the report.
Any interest in shares?
Not yet, and I'm not trying.
Has yet to come.
Do you know where the pulse of the city is?
People money.
Shit.
And that makes me...
One bonus, sit.
Thank you. Doomed you?
Are you ready to practice when you get your degree?
That's a bit early for sure.
Entirely.
Well.
My partner could use Rex Advisier well.
Don't try to think your decision through for the future.
It's all good.
And something too small.
I will see if my partner can help you with justification.
Be expensive with me now, he asks.
Terrific. Are you telling me or asking me?
So ammo's here, okay? It's not...
I ask.
And if I say yes?
What am I doing here? Where does Treya keep Gyo as possible?
Not as it is. You do not know others?
Flash!
And if I don't sit here all night?
It can make Ash.
Brother?
You do.
Come,
my girl!
Thank you.
even though the blow has fallen asleep, Jin.
What is the time?
And say hour.
Scope, tell me. Uncle did...
Just now.
Andre. Go, Uncle.
I am never told this.
Don't you want to go get dressed?
What is your plan?
Mom, be now.
I asked Andre to bring some important documents home. He will be here now.
He is fantastic.
Hello. Hello. Thank you, Andre. GY is it per time for computing. Thank you very much.
Always thought I am a beautiful place for the Lord.
Well, if you work hard, you can also be in this place after this.
I'm afraid it will be too big for you, man.
Do you apologize for that? Are you discussing what we are going through in my office?
About your future? Yes.
Well, I thought the matter through, and I have decided to finance your studies.
Beautiful friends.
Yes. Thanks a lot, man.
You will, of course, have to sign a contract.
And the university is my choice. Stellenbosch.
Well, then it's settled.
To celebrate your happiness, I have reserved one table for us tonight.
Erica, everyone invited me to a nightclub, too. She paid for my studies.
Andre, it's wonderful.
But she had to be disappointed. Can a lot.
Andrew, sometimes I wonder. I'm afraid I'm standing in your way.
Losers.
I'm afraid I'm making things more difficult for you. I can never compete with Erica's daughter.
Are you?
How did you start?
Yes, I can't always be with you, no. He has work to attend to now.
Have a nice evening here with you, as the old ones do.
I don't know that you have to get married yet. He loves sick of loneliness.
Issue scan.
I can't marry you. Why not? I can't wait.
Uncle is not money?
If I've been here for one night.
Yes. I'm not going to see if he's back yet. Now, Andrea's already back.
No, man. Bridge isn't it
question
either.
Is he not yet?
I trained.
It is
it's
not
bad,
dead,
it's free.
You worked up, so that's
totally unflattering. Went to sleep.
You still have to ditch it. Now. Now.
It's late. I want to be heard. I don't want to lose my card.
Come on, man. Are you ashamed of me yet, Andre? Be.
Me first, Mr. Erica.
May I not see where you live?
Again, she said.
Come on, man. Don't be so uptight, huh?
Has now not ended true of you?
Yes.
But me too from you, as she doesn't come.
Mom, yes? Mother, B, I have seen you for a long time. Whoa. Mm-hmm.
Get married, it's late.
Let's, Lou. Invite me is the free to drink. Sit here. Don't you find me attractive?
Yes, but I don't sleep together and need my black pussy.
She can see me at any time.
What is wrong? You guys hear who it is. Close to the place of you. Come on. Come on, Mom. Yes, come on, come on. Who is it again?
Come. Take away the little Jumichi from me. There, the little man. You have to bring to me, you said, is due. Come on, man. I cringed at the sight of me in the room, and in such a condition. That's right. Get your stuff going. I don't want anything to do with your kind, huh?
I have never been so disappointed in my life, Andre. Listen.
Give me a chance to explain, please. If I'm going to act, I don't need any explanations. I think you should drive.
After Daudus with the spindle, Andre. Let's drive.
Vane, I...
Me from here!
I don't, Vane, I don't have your feet here. Please, Uncle Vaughn, I need to talk to Uncle Vaughn. Wow. Do it alone, believe me.
I can't believe it alone. I don't have the world.
Please, Scope. Don't put up with that little bit. Uncles are now there.
No.
It's too late.
You have to go back. You don't have to be able to get them all.
Get behind your preferences.
The day to my uncle's dead. He, this is the man on weak, infatuated. Try to touch me. From me called and even came to my house. But I didn't feel that I should rather not see him.
Then... I heard that he was going to Sturmbul. And I knew that I didn't want to see him again. Not. I just have to see Mr. Dead on my B-say.
I heard that you are alone now. Yes, I heard. I'm glad I only heard now. Was cross just like you. What are you going to do? Are you happy?
You are free.
What do you feel upset about? Talk to me, smile for me, lean on my scour of love. You know where I am happy, and the door rises boldly. Come here soon.
Then something happened that changed my whole life.
Yes, exists.
The doctor confirmed my suspicion. I was expected.
Dune. The day cold and gloomy. Lovely rooms. Lots of space. And the night is rough, so you have to again. Could we find solutions? It will be so wonderful, and the sun will play again. You know where I am, happy. Contemplate and talk to me, smile to me, lean on my scour of love.
Willem and Pop. I just want to tell you, I still think about you every day. I heard about the uncle and Katri. I just want to tell you, oh, Willem is there. If you need him, oh, Willem is always there.
Inside. Close the door.
I'm not paying you to walk me around. Where were you yesterday?
I... had to... I was at the dentist, ma'am.
I don't remember giving you permission.
You don't plan unnecessarily.
Not you, ma'am?
You don't brag to me unnecessarily.
I'm sorry, ma'am. That took longer than I thought.
You're fired, Walk.
But...
Madam, please.
Woman, I said Walk.
Hello? Hello? Not. It's Nelly.
Is Katri in there? Can I speak to her, please? This is Andre.
This is Andre. Do you want to talk to him?
Catherine?
Hello, Triancy. I long for you to death. Where were you? He says you are away at work.
But why? Catherine?
Andre, please don't call again. What Mimi see?
What happened? Catherine, what's wrong?
It's over. Wedding killing spree. Wedding.
Catherine, what are you talking about?
Please, Andre, I'll let you decide. Things between ear cell indulgence, I don't work.
But Kat, Catherine, this, I don't understand. Who are you going to marry?
Movie.
Oh?
Yes.
That's all. Nothing more to say.
Trinci?
Catherine? Catherine? Hello, Catherine?
Talk to me, lean on my scour, oh love. Come smell and talk to me. Come smell and talk to me.
The first time when I saw him again was at his men's funeral. My baby was already 5 years old.
Goodbye, sir.
Good night, my wife.
Huh?
Fastness made us forget the past.
Forget.
Forget that you ran out on me.
Huh?
We are standing at Meshdig.
Grave. Yes, we stand at men's graves.
Standing at the grave of the woman who died sad because her blessings were not there when she needed them most.
Those are things from 5 years ago. We must not dig old cows out of the ditch.
Keep cow out of ditch. Keep cow out of ditch.
His father. He spent the rest of his life with his love for his saints.
God, give me strength and grace. I bit you out of my heart. And the heart bleeds.
Hello, Andre. Hello, trains.
Yes.
Just be him. It's a long time, trains.
Well, are you okay? Yes. Are you okay?
Yes.
Happy. Come on, Catherine. When we dug into the Vandas, you dislodged the station where you didn't with the highball.
Come, Catherine. Then Sas finished bearing. We didn't live here. We socialize with the hype and Vajend.
That why I buy it. You are lucky to be the favorite. Yours, Tiavane. And it is that Earflat had a chorus. It was planted. Gizeni.
That's why I care.
Lips, now Lely Golda. Andy.
I thought it would enter the Witchdus in our net browser.
Important water mover seat. Yes.
They are planted as vegetables.
And the door stands...
Summer, stop with your blind woman.
Here.
Wait.
Andre?
Make a bag!
Our fierceness was at the service. One more victory for you and your mesh Christmas tree.
Wait for me. Andre, don't be bitter. I glowed that my teacher could find me. I still want to believe so badly.
Where were you?
I've been looking for you for a long time.
You know, we were at my mother's funeral, Erica.
And what about my case? The due date is Wednesday, and you haven't done anything about it yet.
And burial is far more important than one thing. The facts are against us.
You don't stand still.
You are willing to make a fool of yourself in this hopeless case, you...
You have both to go on.
Yes.
Andre.
You are both different to me.
If it wasn't for me, you would still be where you were 5 years ago.
Bono, if you marry my daughter, don't forget that, please.
No. Erica, your hearing has been repeated 100 times and nothing changes the facts. You don't stand still.
You...
Going to fight the case here because I want it and you're going to win it.
On the hand, come. There he is, right, huh? Come, Cassius, be your daddy's and lead the measuring side. Come.
Now your body backwards, man. Hey, you're cool, huh? You're not going to get rid of your mania as if you're growing up like a slacker, are you?
William.
What do you turn in front of the child?
Venture up, come here soon, come smell and talk to me.
And now the bitch is mine, huh?
Willem P., go play. You hit me. Curse me. I can still take that. But you won't talk to me like that in front of the child. No.
From Benninger. You sow what you take. You can do everything from Van de Verde, but with old Willem it's always this or that. I can never do anything right in this house.
Mom and...
Papa, don't be mad at me.
Willem P., go play. Watch it.
You don't scream at my direction. You are not a mesh in backside. If you look for me, you will find me.
My answer?
Not yes. I don't want to hear the case happily. Look, how can I grind your teeth all over it?
You couldn't be happy. If I didn't bet to make you happy... Make, let's go. As my after condition, as I always wanted.
Didn't she matter?
I believe that I don't want to get away with you.
Already.
And when we come back, we can start from the beginning. Me and you. Maybe. Maybe it was my mistake. Maybe I was never jealous, Erica. Come help me cry for you. If it went well, we can think of one, Bob.
Scare me like that? What's so, Geert?
Who you not?
You know I never am.
That's right. One never knows.
But when he finds out the day...
are so funny. Why?
Hey, take a good look.
Here now. You seem like me, don't forget. Let's try again now. Hey, you think he looks like me?
Answer my question, you poor thing.
Hello?
Yes.
Andre, I don't want to bother you. It is then Gertruida who speaks. You must come see me urgently.
Hello?
Hello?
Bihaz.
Tomorrow, Rowling. Have you checked the morning papers yet? No.
Why?
Andrea's previous never stranded her husband murdered.
And...
I know, everything is... it feels very uncomfortable.
But so right. I will take care of it.
I know pills with such a good hand.
Currently...
I killed Willem. I don't want to live anymore. It made your heart beat, didn't it?
She laughed so desperately, didn't have.
Then you still love her, right?
I have been taught over the years not to get emotionally involved in your case.
But this time it's different.
And I know what you're leaning on now.
Maybe it's your mentality, your backyard mentality that has caught up with you.
You're getting insulting again like you, Ma. What do you call that, hero and mentality?
It's just not that I don't want to lose you.
Katharina Labiskongni, the charge against you is one of murder. That on or about the 12th of September of this year, you unlawfully and intentionally killed Willem Labiskongni, one adult white man. What do you plead at the trial?
You noble, if you excuse myself. I have few instructions in this matter. For some reason, my client is slow to present a clear defense to the charge against her. For record purposes, our plutes are one of us guilty.
Sergeant! And you say this is the knife you found at the scene? Yes, Heerlich, that's why. Prove it too, Heerlich. I have no further question.
Thank you.
Sergeant Hatting,
When you found the accused at home...
What state was she in? How did she lie?
She licked tiredly. Her hair was messy and her clothes were dirty.
Did she seem kicked? Yes, definitely.
You are already in court.
Said that the accused told you there at the scene. I killed myself. Did she add anything? Maybe one explanation why it says?
I asked her repeatedly why she did it.
And each time she repeated.
I did. Thank you very much, give it.
I didn't see anything. I just heard them talking. And he screams and curses at her. It is one terrible thing that...
What did he say to her? Can't remember.
Happen, I was so used to his...
Trump's clayware. I tried not to listen. I closed my window and tried not to hear.
Has he been trying to talk my baby down? I will he care if I try. Maybe he could be happy with us for a few days. It may only bite.
What do you want me to do? I want you to go to Switzerland immediately. Get Andre away.
And?
What will happen to you if he swears at the woman?
Has his...
My back, Andre. Hello, Mom. And this? Where does the child come from?
This is Katrienza Willempi. I wished I could cower with us in a few days.
She doesn't expect Rowling to look after the child, does she?
Sarah stayed.
Rowling, you're not gonna let that happen.
He's had enough banging from his toot in his life.
It's understandable if you think about where he comes from and who his mother is.
Rowling, please, this is my house. I will build you in Brinkweir.
Everything you have is thanks to me. Remember, I made you what you are.
Yuhi takes the child back to the den where you crawled out.
Do you realize what you are doing to Rowling?
You forget that I made you the advocate that you are.
What are you doing now?
No, that's what I owe you, plus interest for 10 years.
Andre, wait, I don't want your money again.
Save the money, I'm happy to spend my life.
Andrew!
Andrew!
Mrs. Winter, you are the owner of the shop in 3rd Avenue, Melbourne, is that correct? Yes. Now, the accused before the court, do you know her? Was she a regular customer with you? Yes. I see. When was the last time you saw her in the store? The...
September 11th.
Now, can you tell the court what she bought that day? One knife. Is it this knife? Prove it to Halleck. I have no further question. Mr. Dutoy.
Itaventa, how many years does he buy accused ABHI awake?
Well, about 4 or 5 years.
And if always has credonic wares, he is holding things that he buys ABHI. And the knife for the court, what type of knife is it?
Well, court knife.
The everyday household item.
Yes.
And what else did she buy that day? Or was it just the knife?
Think me too in collision. And in one newspaper.
And did you ask her why she buys that bread knife?
Do yes. Not prevent. Exactly.
Goodbye.
Thank you very much. No further questions.
I...
Well, it is circumstantial. What is circumstantial evidence? You know what she bought this day.
I don't know why she didn't.
Man, then say...
I came to tell the court. You don't know why she doesn't want to talk.
You will cry her, I don't speak.
Well...
Keep men proud that I tell you today.
day, Willem P. What is it?
You?
Tommy Rick!
Yes. It's perfume. What exactly is going on, Mom?
Sleep well.
Didn't you hear what happened in court today? What did the judge say?
Tomorrow is the last day.
And I still don't want to defend anything around you.
Keep.
I have nothing to say.
There must be something you can tell me. Please.
Lenny, there's something. Lene, Willem. If the worst happens tomorrow, promise me you will not regret it.
I shouldn't talk like that.
Promise me, Ander.
Everything. Read me. Please, Katrina, this is our last chance.
I need to know what happened between you and Willem.
Leave me alone.
I'm really happy.
Come and talk to me. Smile in front of me. Lean up my skull. Oh, lovely. You know where I'm bleeding and the push of what's brewing? Come here quickly, I'm longing for love. Oh, sweet.
Mr. Dutoy.
Great. Since yesterday's adjournment, seriously consulted with my client again and told me to tell the court that I could get virtually no further instructions from her. Wonderful. From the testimony before the court, it appears, however, that the accused is young Senki. The evening in the house, Ivers was present. He is only 5 years old, lovely. And with permission, I would like to call him as the defense's first witness. I don't know how much of what happened there that night, and if so, how much he can remember. But may that just be that he can shed light on the fates happening there that evening.
Good, Mr. Dutoy. His testimony will be heard in camera. The public will leave the courtroom.
So be it. I will speak.
Mr. Dutoy, she would like to reconsider the position. It seems to me that your client has changed his mind. Would you like to gate with the court today so that you can consult with her?
No. No, now. What now?
Ma'am, are you sure you don't want to talk to the lawyer even for a few moments, do you? No, sir.
No, the Tui. I'm sick of
delightful
the boss.
If the court pleases.
I think it is best if
he
we proceed
he'll do his
at
best
once.
If we continue on that.
No, the Tui. I think it will help me go along with you.
Mr. Detoy.
Finally, it all started a long time ago.
I think it will help her, but there I achieve.
Six years ago, I met someone for Week really loved. Our wooden wedding, after completing his styries. He wants to get away from his past. I encouraged him. I was willing to wait for him.
Then, on the day,
he got Jabir's to study further. And someone else came into his life. Al has married? When he left me, I found out. I wait for his child. Why not? Don't tell. Because his ideal puller let his reach. I married someone else, didn't love for weeks. Things never went well between me and him. Sometimes he was good to me, but other times he was terribly afraid. At the sight of the 12th of September, he found out the child was not his.
He is not my child.
This little twack is seeing the old boyfriend of yours.
Is she or isn't she? No, he isn't.
If you don't want to tell me, I have to use Animator. We're going to play now.
This day I had played well and the one was gone again.
If you don't need him, test, will the one be able to come down or it won't? We try again now. Who's kid like that?
If I say yes, you will let me go.
Stayed, I beg you.
Five more to go.
Russo.
If he my child or if he not?
Mr. Detoy.
No further question.
Mr. D'Antlar.
You don't, but I have no further question, Heerlich.
Rowling, listen to me. Oh, leave my mother. Rowling, I converted and I will be missing.
Break.
Mother has finished our marriage.
Andre and I never heard from each other.
I know.
Rowling, listen. I have one plan. Leave for Switzerland immediately. You and Andre. That's exactly what...
What I intend to do. I'm going to Switzerland, but I go alone. My life now begins without Erica Allman. But I can't leave him all alone. Not now. I don't care about his freedom. It's the least I can do. Are you deprived of your senses?
The court unanimously finds that the accused acted the evening of the incident and never again in order to save her own life and that of her child. The accused is therefore found not guilty and discharged. The court today.
Delicious, can you ever forgive me?
Don't fool yourself, Andre.
Tell me, what are you going to do when you grow up? Some are not like that.
Perhaps your day.
Treats.
I'm going to Switzerland alone. If you've decided what you want to do, let me know. Polly!